We don't know what happened yesterday. Was he in support of taking the knee, support of police reform, or was he just kneeling? Because we were told to ask here.
Well, the president certainly supports police reform, but he also was taking a photo with a sports team, and he has also kneeled on other occasions with sports teams in the past.